today we are checking out Lone Star Drift Round 5. It is Pinball Drift at Mineral Wells. I'm actually passing through on my way out to Galveston to take a cruise. My wife and I are going on vacation, and she's got some family in the Fort Worth area, so it was the perfect opportunity for her to take a day and go visit them, and me to take a day and go hang with all the Texas fam. So I'm just enjoying checking it out. Got a little bit of footage. Nothing too major though. We're just keeping it low key today and enjoying the cars, enjoying the driving. Pleasantly enjoying a little bit of shade. Got some cloud cover for the first time in a while. So let's check out the pits and then watch some of the driving.
Oh, yeah, you can do that too. I'd like it better to go all the way out.
Pinball drift, you can get really close to the cars as they come through this element here. That's so cool! Isn't that so cool?
I know, they were close as hell.
Kendall's out here. What's up? I think the camera's upside down. The numbers are upside down. Oh well. You having fun?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part?
That's a tough one. I really like the old school little red Beamer.
Yeah, he's over here. Yeah, that car's sweet.
That dark blue RX-7 is really tight too.
With the flags?
The flag. Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. That's unreal. That was so cool. one of these, so I quit breaking my bumpers. Street style S13. Team Sinless, Strictly Sway from Houston, Texas. Some interesting camber work. So this is Bobby's crew. Evidently, Bobby and his crew came from Ohio, so that's kind of cool because I used to live in Kentucky. Bobby to isho ni hard drive. Let's all drive hard together with Bobby. And that is Florida street style, brake shift apparently. I love that, that's hilarious. Sweet. First time I've seen over fenders, that's cool. I heard about this.
Like, is he
super tall?
Yeah.
Get in it.
Yeah, no, that's way back there.
I can't touch the pedals.
I don't think I can touch the pedals.
And I can't see over the dash in his seat. We'll be right back.